Yeah, I mean, you know, I think the frustrating thing is, you know, there's a lot of things I can look at our defense that did wrong, but, I mean, they scored 53 points and we can't score, you know, and that's been our frustration really the last few games. It's just our ability to put the ball in the basket. And, you know, I think that's one of those things that, you know, it relies on confidence, and, you know, we just weren't able to hit a shot. I mean, we're 4-for-19 from the three. That's just not our game. You know, again, I think you got a player in Wilson, number one, who comes out and, you know, every day somebody has a great game against us. She's 6-for-12 from the three. You know, what's she averaging? How many points is she averaging? Like, you know, 5 points a game, 4 points a game. But we just got to be better, you know, and I think that's the, kind of the lesson here is that, you know, we just got to be able to score and stay focused. Executing how? What do you mean? I mean, we got shots. Marta got shots. We got shots, you know, just couldn't make them. I mean, and I think when you have a shot and you've missed three threes, you intend to put the ball on the floor to try to get a better shot. So, you know, I mean, I felt like we needed to quit shooting threes for a while because we were shooting ourselves out of the game. So, you know, they zoned us. You know, we got the ball in the middle. That's when Dinah got to the rim. You know, I thought that was definitely the right play. You know, we were... you know, that's how we got back in the game. So we could have stayed out there and shot threes, or we could go on the rim. So we chose to go to the rim.
Were you guys shooting threes because it was tough to get inside?
Well, it's a zone, so we were open. Yeah. Mm-hmm. They played a zone, so it was open, and so we had them. And we had them on transition. And, you know, Marta's really struggled, you know, to score. And, you know, again, she's taking a lot of threes and not making them. And, you know, that's, you know, we're not that kind of team that has those kind of offensive rebounds. I mean, we built this team. I think we've been able to have success because we shot well. And, you know, we've played a little smaller. We play a four-guard lineup. You know, we've been able to shoot pretty well. We can't shoot well. I think it's hard to depend on offensive rebounds.
Are you disappointed that your team's performance, given that you've been off like 6 days?
I'm disappointed if we played yesterday. I mean, I'm disappointed, period. Whether we played yesterday or we played 2 weeks ago, I'm disappointed. You know, I think we're better than this. You know, I think we got to be tougher than this. You know, I take responsibility. I think we really have laid an egg. And, you know, it's as much on me as it is on them. And, you know, we got to figure it out. Well, I think it's hard to gain confidence unless you have success, you know. And so I think for us is, you know, we got to work our way out of it. You know, it's not going to happen. We talked about it. It's not going to happen unless we change it. And, you know, for us, we got to work our way out of it. We got to be able to make shots under pressure. You know, we got to be able to handle that. And, you know, again, we just all the things that were working before for us aren't working. And so we have to find a new way, you know. And, you know, whatever that is, I think we've got to figure it out. I think there's talent on this team. There's no doubt, you know, I love the personality of this team. I just think, you know, we've kind of lost our mojo, and we got to try to get it back.
But you feel you guys are getting good open shots just
this? I feel like we got, you know, I kind of warned them to guard our three for a while because we kept shooting them and missing them, so I was hoping they would guard us, you know. I thought defensively we had some breakdowns there for a little while, but then, you know, we got back in because we had stops and rebounds. And, you know, once we got that, we were able to come down and work for the best shot. I mean, that ended up to be what we did, was try to get touches in the paint since you couldn't make shots outside. So just got to figure it out.
I definitely think we have to start the way we tried to finish today. Like, we just have to start that way. And a lot of that came from, like, Like, I was turning the ball over in the beginning, so I'm trying to, you know, control that. And then, I mean, you can't really do anything if you're turning the ball over. So, I mean, just take that out of the game, and then we can, you know, try and start how we finished. Well, yeah, start how we had the energy finishing.
Do you feel the Houston game took away some of the confidence of you guys coming into this game? Do you feel like y'all came into this game kind of on a low, like, you know, after?
Houston game was definitely embarrassing. I mean, we're not that team. We're not a team that gets beat by 40 or whatever it was. It was very embarrassing. So we definitely have that in our mind and never want to have that feeling again. So not a lull at all. We know we don't want to play like that ever again. So.
Coach,